energy used, about 40% is consumed by buildings. Households are responsible for 68% of the total energy used in buildings. However, much of this energy is wasted due to inefficient heating and cooling. There are many initiatives to build more efficiently. The EU has got its eco label, UK BREEAM, the US LEED, and Japan's got CASBEE. The idea is to change the way buildings are designed to create more sustainable, energy-efficient buildings. We decided on the following elements to make our building more energy efficient. We super insulated the shell with airtight foam spray insulation. We installed low-E double glazing. We used a mechanical ventilation system with heat recovery ventilation filters. Only LED lighting have been installed. All heating, cooling and cooking is done using electric power. We use water-efficient toilets and shower heads and other faucets. We will install solar panels soon. We will also look at rainwater harvesting and a green roof. I will discuss in detail how we implemented these ideas during the next coming weeks.